Broward County police have arrested a Columbia woman after the death of her newborn. 38-year-old Moira Akers is charged with first-degree murder for the November death. Police say Akers had given birth inside her home. When investigators went inside, they found the body of a baby boy in a Ziploc plastic bag under blankets in a closet. Her internet search history also revealed many searches on how to terminate a pregnancy. She is now being held without bond.